Når unghesten kommer i et nyt miljø, er det almindeligt, at den falder lidt ud af rammen, for her kan den miste fokus på hjælperne. Det gælder i den situation om at bede hesten om at arbejde mere frem i hånden, og det gør man med stemme og sjenkler.
So we keep easy. So when I'm in the when I'm working here in the canter, if I feel like I lose the connection a little bit, we would try to do like we did in the launching, just add a little bit of more energy. I would just give a little bit of leg, maybe a little bit of voice. Good. So I always feel like I'm using the energy from behind to the contact. Always with the help of Ludo, of course, who's probably the person that the horse still listens to the most.